This is going to be probably the most difficult 3 or 4 weeks, but that's normal in football. You have to get ready first, and then you play on a high level. What we shouldn't even talk about, the work ethic and hard work, that's a given here. So yeah, a lot of talent, and now we have to just keep working hard and to get to know each other, like new teammates and stuff. So yeah, it can help for sure.